Touch with Rihanna. It's We Found Love. Producer Dan here, in for Jono, Ben and Sharon, and playing some of their least favorite picks of 2018. The guys back Monday from 3 p.m.
We were talking about what our least favorite vegetable was to eat, and Jono, you started, you told us a very traumatic story from your childhood.
Yeah, of why I don't like kumara. I went to my friend Kevin Kim's house, and I had a kumara-based dish, a Korean kumara-based dish, and I got... But it didn't agree with me.
Yeah.
It took me to Kevin's bathroom where nature called, took place, and unfortunately clogged. In a state of panic at 9 years old, I got in there with my hands. Got in my hands, pulled it out, and threw it out the window of the bathroom. And then landed on Kevin Kim's footpath.
So that's not where your hands are. You raced him, and then you brought your mind back. You can't shoot it with a spade and trespass to him from my hand and pick it up and take it back to your compost.
See, no, this is the thing is that before very much enjoyed the voice break, it was very funny.
It was great.
The other day, Jono said how he was struggling to come up with some funny personal stories. Has Jono made up a story? Is this a lie?
Yeah.
And then we decided, well, there's only one person that can tell us if it's a lie.
Is there any proof of that?
That every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow.